name thanks to the show Sex and the City. Tell me, what did that show do for your brand?